A new and exciting event comes to Carli Bay in Couva, the first ever Carli Bay Fish Festival. The event is set to take place on June 30th and is an initiative of the Couva Tabakit Regional Corporation and the Couva Point Lisa's Chamber of Commerce. But don't let the name fool you, as president of the Carli Bay Fishing Association explained at the event's official launch today, there are several hidden treasures of Carli Bay which makes it a must-visit destination.
That have areas where you could relax, where you could come walk. Carli Bay have beautiful sun, you know, have a beautiful sunset. So we have a lot of people come for tour, photograph on evenings, taking our sunset, see the scarlet ibis go back into the natural habitat in the mangrove.
Couva South MP Rudranath Indar Singh praised such an initiative, saying events like these are a prime example of being innovative in the midst of economic challenges.
Given the downturn in the economy, given the contraction within the economy, I think that there has to be local stakeholders coming to the fore and trying to promote what we would call economic growth and sustainable development from the ground up.